Good morning, you two pipe smokers. 35 degrees in New York, heading up to 42. Monday, January 27th, 2020. Hope you had a good weekend. Hope you have a good start to this week. And here's your daily five to start you off. Focus on your thoughts. Keep your word. Take ownership of your actions. Be better today than you were yesterday. Make a schedule. Have a good day. Have a good start to the week. And I'll catch you on the next one. Thank you.